1965. In times like this, we need no gods, we worship no religion. What we need is a champion, a man of his word, a keeper of promises, a bearer of oaths.
Announcing the arrival of His Majesty, the King!
First, the Great Malai.
Slayer of the Beast.
Lord of the Sunny Islands.
Protector of the Realm.
The Invincible.
The Fearless.
The founding father of
Eladoxa!
And now, let us sing the national anthem to welcome our King!
Eladoxa!
In the time of such dire need, we must come and band together as one people, one kingdom, one Eladoxa. Kita harus bersatu dengan semangat yang baru. Mari kita sebagai rakyat Eladoxa sama-sama menuju bahagia. Unggal raja bahagia. Lenyel Namiki Bayungkau Nam Rajayam Varuntu Bakatu. May our great kingdom prosper!
Long live the King! Long live the King! Long live the King!
My King, I simply cannot let you do this any longer. You're ruining the lives of your people.
How dare you say something like that? I love my people.
How do you explain all the missing people then? How many more must you kill before you are satisfied?
Shut your mouth, advisor. No question why you don't understand. This is what's best for our kingdom.
You are deaf and blind to the very needs of the people you profess to serve and protect.
Alia, it's enough!
The people will rise up against you, and I, for one, stand by them. You have blood in your hands, blood that will never come off. The kingdom is doomed, my King.
You naive little wench. You speak treason.
Only a madman hears truth and is treason.
Don't force me to pull knuckle dusters and knock you back to where you belong.
You just try.
Guards! I want her thrown into the dungeon.
No! No! Cut! Wait! Wait!
And you shall remain there until you learn your lesson.
They release me because I've learned already that you care not for me, not for anyone, but yourself! That you're driven mad with power! That you are a tyrant! Mark my words, King! Your actions will bring you ruin!
Yo, why do you look so pale?
Darling, there's something I need advice for.
Huh? What's wrong? It isn't work for.
Sit down. It's about the King.
Hiya, this again. How many times have we talked about this already?
This time it's different, okay? This time I was there. I saw it with my own eyes.
Dear. Are you having nightmares again? The King has served us well. He's given you a job, a house for us to live in.
This fool of a King is turning everything bloody illegal. He's outlawed poetry. He's banned music.
But he's just trying to protect us.
Protect us from what?
From something, la. Hey, you need to have more faith in your King, la.
Look, he's just punishing anyone that's willing to go against him. When I was there today, the King and his advisor, they had some kind of argument, and I don't know what happened. I think he's crazy.
Hey, watch your mouth. Scully, the King's Guard kill you, how?
King's Guard? What?
They have been patrolling the village ground for days. Hey, look. stop talking about this?
But we can't just swear our allegiance to a king that rules with his fist.
Then what do you want? We have had more than 53 years of heritage here. A pioneer generation to take care of. Moreover, the king has helped the king of the prosper.
But we...
So what's your problem?
I'm not suggesting a belief. I'm suggesting that maybe we should speak up, expose them of their pride.
Of their pride. Hello, wake up, lah. This isn't the year 2017 yet. We don't live in a democracy yet.
You know what? You
can't get to your kids.
Downtown, when this sprightly young fellow caught my eyes from across the cellar. He was gorgeous, I tell you. He was sweet when he came towards me, and I went weak. The rest of the night is history, but the next morning, four kingsmen had my house raided. And there he was, the same man from a different night. I was baited, I tell you.
Kenny, are you blaming the kingsmen for your obscene act?
He was clearly set up. To allow this trial to continue with a proper investigation would be a miscarriage of justice. My king, I seek your permission to have the kingsman testify.
I have decided. Find him a woman, get them married, and have them procreate. Don't say I'm not being fair. You'll just give him a baby bonus. Any last words, Kenny?
I am what I am. I am my own special creation. So come take a look. Give me the hook or the ovation. It's my world that I want to have a little pride in. It's my world and it's not a place I have to hide in. Your life is a sham till you can shout out loud, I am what I am.
Respected playwright, valued for continually pushing the boundaries of literature in Alladokta. Her plays are nothing short of insightful to the struggles of our kingdom. My king, have benevolence on her. She has served the kingdom well.
You must be delusional. Please think of our people, my king. This deceitful fox clearly has political agendas behind her plays. She's brainwashing the people against you with her lies. We must not leave them vulnerable to such influences like her.
Against me, you say?
You don't get to, do you? Take a second and listen. The Tambuzu tree. That is our tree, an emblem of men to be. But what happens if the roots get cut off? Roots that give us color, that give us life. Roots that have been dug up, salted, and poisoned, shoved into a box by a man clad in white, that pledged to do us right.
She speaks from the heart.
She claims the king has killed our heritage.
That's not what she meant.
Emotions, senses, thoughts, the songs I sang, the pictures I painted, the words I wrote. Once celebrated, now brandished as illicit, treasonous. To the sun shining down on us, putting a white tin in place, I was not able, I was not capable, but at least I was colorblind. When greed goes over need, when fear goes over the care for the people, when the rule of gold goes over the golden rule.
Is the king not fit to rule?
The roots gone, the trunk rotting, the leaves wilting, the flowers hideous, the fruits poisonous. And the tree falls.
My king. She simply represents the truth, my king. Her art should not be confused for an ill-meaning heart.
Bullshit! My king, she's clearly trying to instigate hatred against you.
I've decided. I want her to stand under her beloved Tambuzu tree. Since the roots are so strong, she shall stay there until it falls. Next!
Alia, 50-year-old female, advisor of the...
Push! I know who she is.
An oath breaker, this one. She pledged herself to the king, yet clearly doesn't have a sense of loyalty at all. Recently, she was found rallying the people against the king. In the throne room, she would openly challenge the king's judgment, saying he would ruin the nation. So, traitor, how do you plead? Sorry, I can't hear you. Speak up.
My king, I request you to remove her mother and let her defend herself.
Please, she has clearly spoken enough. Guards, stop her for life!
Loyal and faithful servant of the monarchy. He has displayed nothing but commitment and passion in serving our kingdom. Clearly a man of honor.
Yes, very clear. So honorable, he decided to spout vicious rumors about the king.
Those are no rumors, that's the truth! This isn't even a fair trial. My king, you're being foolish. All I have done is to discuss my opinions in the comfort of my own home. Why are you so threatened by it?
Opinions? My king, these opinions are-
You, as a king, have failed to fulfill your one and only oath to your people. All those missing people, all the bans that you've placed, you think I'm the only one that's figured out as much?
You better watch your tone.
You should be ashamed, you imbecile! Word has gotten out. Soon, the whole kingdom will know the truth.
My king, this man has tainted your name.
He cannot do this to your people. You cannot want the best for you, my king. You cannot do this to your people.
Enough, all of you!
Don't you understand? If one villager makes a claim of you, it's just a rumor. But if a whole kingdom agrees on that claim, how can you deny that it is the truth?
Shut your mouth! Guards! I want him locked up into the dungeons immediately! or have him executed in a town square at noon tomorrow. Let him serve as reminder to everyone.
Wise decision, my king.
Lee.
Servant to the monarchy, for your treason and slander that went against every code of Elodoxa, with the intent of putting our kingdom's security at risk. King Harrison, first of the Great Alliance, protector of the realm, and our founding father, sentences you to die.
Bring me my sword.
Our happiness is not to be until our kingdom can be free. King, give us no rights. King, give us no say. But we will be free one day.
Sama-sama menuju bahagia.
Oh, Elodoxa.